And this is my buddy Blacktip here. He's pretty used to me by now. Blacktip because of black tips on the ear and the black fur. Blacktip's been chowing down some hay, so I just listen to bird calls and I watch Blacktip eat food. That's a horse here in the background. Okay, enjoy your food, Blacktip. I'm going to cut it here so you can have a little peaceful dining. It's near the end of the day. It's been a pretty hot day. He's been hanging around near my trailer all day, staying near the water bottle I leave out for him under that bush outside my kitchen window. He's now got a cooler part in the end of the day here. The birds, well, the birds are all coming out, so he's decided to chow down here. I'll let him go. Goodbye.